Welcome to the UltFone channel. Many users posted their iOS 17 on social media. In addition to the experience of new features, there are also more users' feedback on various problems. Feedback: more problems or display problems on the screen, and some crash in the new wallpaper settings, and a message can't send out messages, etc. Here I prepare some tips for you to fix these bugs. Way 1. Force restart iPhone. One thing you can try with most problems is to force restart your iPhone, for iPhone 8 or later. Press volume up, volume down, then press and hold side button until you see the Apple logo on your iPhone screen. The whole process is probably like this. If still abnormal, you can try the next way. Way 2. Reset all settings. This way can help you to reset wrong settings. Follow me to Settings. Tap General. Transfer or reset iPhone. Reset. Reset settings. Just like this. Way 3. Downgrade iOS 17 to iOS 16. The last way is to eliminate the bugs brought by iOS 17 by downgrading. Here we use UltFone iOS system repair to downgrade iOS device. Before start, you better back up your device with iCloud first, because downgrading will remove all your data. Then connect your device to the computer. Go on with downgrade iOS button. Here we can see two options. Be sure to back up your device, then click downgrade. Download the firmware. Click start to proceed. Well done. Here, reset your device like new. You can see that we go back to iOS 16. Don't forget to restore your data from backup. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.